So instead of investing in stocks at my local bank and collecting dividends, I could invest in stocks for myself?
Yes, you can.
How do I get started?
First thing you do is go to stockx.co.tt. There you will get a broker who will help you open a brokerage account. The stockbroker acts as a liaison between you and the stock exchange. This registered stockbroker will be able to open an account for you with the Trinidad and Tobago Central Depository Limited.
I'm kind of confused.
TTCD is actually a part of the Trinidad and Tobago Stock Exchange, but what they do is actually make the exchange of stocks and shares easier online without traders having to exchange a physical certificate. So they make ownership of shares easy to transfer between investors.
That broker must be expensive. How much they charge, so?
The brokerage fee is about 1 to 2% of the amount that you're trading.
And how much is the minimum investment? How much I could put out to start with?
Most brokers require that you put in a minimum of $2,000 to start investing in stocks. And you should never, ever, ever invest any money that you're not willing to risk or lose. You should fully assess your financial situation with your registered broker in order to determine how much you're willing to invest. So this is just a recap here of what you need to do in order to start trading stocks locally.
Let me guess, you know all this from Falling Passive Income Journey.